On second down, Dowdy throwing late. It's picked off. That's Cherry, and he can run for a bit. Using a block. Coming back the other way. Setting up his blocks. Look at this. Inside the 10 and taken down at the 5-yard line after a 38-yard return for Don Cherry.
Played some special teams this year. Look at him drop underneath, eyeing the quarterback the whole way. They were looking for Jakeem Grant, and then he shows some athleticism. Cuts it back. That's pretty good stuff by Don Cherry. I'm sure Mark Ferrante, the new Villanova head coach.